What's going on, fellas? Exotic here, coming with another update for you guys. A new custom shader patch version 180 has been released just 3 hours ago. You can see I'm already on Patreon. I loaded incognito tab, so any potential links cannot be exposed and leaked. So in order to obtain the new preview version, fellas, as usual, you have to become a patron of Ilya Yusupov, aka X4Fab. And assuming that you are, just download this version and I will showcase you how to install this lights patch, which is super easy. Also, fellas, in order to install CSP properly, make sure to grab the 64-bit Winrar. So first things first, fellas, you open Content Manager. And the first way, if you go with no problems, will be just drag and drop. You get this message right here. You click install and wait for it a bit, remove. Then you click check for updates, and there we go, with no issues at all, we have updated on the 180 preview version. Now, let's say you get a problem which says here can't install two files at once or two things at once, which can happen. You have to close Content Manager, you go down here, you click on Content Manager if you have pinned it on taskbar, or in general, just right click the Content Manager, run it as operator. Click yes, allow it. Now, once you've run with administrator, keep in mind it will not allow you to drag and drop. So what we do instead is we click on the three dashes right here. We click install from a file. You go to desktop and you find lights patch 180. You click open. You open it basically manually. And then you install it. And this is how you overcome the initial problem in case you get it. And there you go. You have the new lights patch 180 installed. So that's that. So fellas, as you can see, the new CCP comes with gameplay improvements, trees, new visual effects, and more. If you need any further help, feel free to leave me your comments down below. Also, make sure to jump in my Discord. I've already helped a lot of people. You can always find me there. Links will be down in the description for both X4Fab's Patreon and my Discord, as well as my social media. That's it gonna be for today, fellas. Stay tuned for tomorrow. I have a drift video for you. I think you enjoy it. For now, make sure to like and subscribe. It really helps me out. Don't forget about it. A lot of you are not subscribed yet, about 97%. For now, fellas, wish you all the best, and we'll see you in the next video.